We're really rethinking not only the notion of farming, but the entire fresh food supply chain so that we can democratize access to high quality fresh food. My name's Irving Fain, and I am the co-founder and CEO of Bowery Farming. Bowery is on a mission to grow food for a better future by revolutionizing agriculture. We build big warehouse scale indoor farms that allow us to grow high quality fresh produce year round, regardless of seasonality and weather. We grow with absolutely no pesticides. We're over 100 times more productive than a square foot of farmland. And all the while, we save over 95% of the water. When you look at agriculture and you look at the agricultural system, you very quickly realize that it is the largest consumer of resources globally by quite a lot. But on top of it, the way in which we're farming is destroying the land itself and our ability to continue to grow. And so I got very obsessed with this question of how do you provide fresh food to urban environments, and how do you do that both more sustainably and more efficiently? One of the things that makes Bowery quite unique and also really powerful and scalable is the Bowery operating system itself. The Bowery OS is really like the brains in the central nervous system of our farm. We are collecting millions of data points in real time, and it's data that impacts how our crops are growing, what they look like, what their general health and quality is, even things like taste and flavor, and of course, yield. Now all that knowledge lives within the operating system, and the way to do the work lives within the operating system. And so we have the ability to hire people and to create modern farming jobs from people who may never have grown a plant in their entire life. And so we're bringing jobs into these cities to grow food in a way that just didn't exist a couple years ago. At Bowery, we're able to control the entire process from seed to store. You're getting our product a day or two after it's harvested, which compares to traditional agriculture, where products are 2-3 weeks old or even months old from the time that they were harvested to when they reach you. And so it's not only rethinking how does farming work, but it's actually rethinking how does the entire fresh food supply chain function. We have now finished our second farm, which is 30 times larger than the farm behind me. We're building things that have never been built before. Been watching our team solve challenges that have really never been solved before, I think just shows us what's possible for the future ahead.